We are delighted to welcome you all to the Don Bosco Tech International TVET Conference. We are here to explore how can we equip individuals with the skills and knowledge they need to thrive in a rapidly changing and interconnected world.
As TVET institution for you and me, we must be able to execute the plan well. If we do not execute the plan well, then it remains just a plan. So thank you very much.
Real pleasure to welcome you all at the DBT Tech International TVET Conference here at Don Bosco Makati. On behalf of Don Bosco Mondo, I'm truly honored to be here representing the German partner organization, which is dedicated to advancing technical and vocational education and training worldwide.
It is indeed our honor and privilege to host this event and bring together various stakeholders from different walks of life with a common aspiration and vision for our young people and for the future of TVET, that is to bring forward skills development in a transformative world, embracing resilience, innovation, and inclusivity.
The way TVET can respond, you know, to the ever-changing reality of the labor market is to see how to collaborate with industries and then to see how to respond to the ever-growing needs of the market.
Whatever is the output of this entire TVET system or the TVET schools, it is being absorbed by the industry. So the first and foremost thing is they have to be involved in the co-curriculum development. That is the first and foremost.
Let's use this opportunity to inspire each other, challenge our perspectives, and strengthen our commitment to making a meaningful impact in the world. Salamat po. I wish you all a productive and inspiring conference.
If we want to start, I believe we need to focus on developing generic green skills for all and also to have this holistic approach towards greening TVET. So thank you very much.
We are challenged to stay in control and not be dominated by the changes ahead. Let this be our proactive response as educators and as solution educators of the poor and disadvantaged young people God entrusts and will entrust to our care. May God bless us all with great abundance. Thank you and congratulations to everyone.